Log in to Business Automation Studio and click the Automations tile. Create a project and a decision service. Now create a decision model. Name and define the nodes. Your changes are automatically saved. Open the Logic tab. Create a business rule to process data. Create a default rule for when no data is entered. Return to the diagram. Now you run the model to validate it. First, you run the model with a name. Then you delete the data and run the model again. Continue to the next video.